Thank you. It may seem hard to believe, but this was once one of the safest and liveliest parts of Brightwood. All that remains now are my memories. Very sad ones, I'm afraid. And now, even those are starting to fade. The town of Walsham fell to the Lost. It's been more years than I can count. Believe it or not, the wedding was on this very spot. A moment I never want to forget. He was the love of my life. Yes, he fell to despair. I had too much pride for that. I picked up and started over many times since. Now, I just want those memories. If you venture into town, I'd love you to recover some of my old keepsakes.
Mahabandhi! funny, Cap.
To find all these pieces of my past, even my old diary. It should be. Reading this is like visiting an old friend. It's very emotional. But rather than making me sad, it's making me angry. See, when the truth came out, everyone in town turned on me. The truth about my true love. I didn't tell you the whole story. The wedding that took place here. It wasn't where I married my true love. It's where I met him. Oh, it was mine. My betrothed was dull as dirt. I don't even remember his name. Pastor Pruitt was the one who married us. He became the love of my life. Yes! No? Oh, I don't know anymore. Well, if you could confront him and see if there is any humanity left in him, I might be able to make my choice.
Thank you.
Tell me, did you see him?
Did he seem miserable as a lost, or
actually at peace? What did you find?
What is this?
Let me see it then.
What's this?
He became lost to avoid facing me? Apparently he couldn't bear the town's shame and scorn. The coward. Well, Pastor, Maybe you have convinced me to live. Thank you.
Thank you. any cap?
Thank you.
Dragon! what you've got?
Superiore de inferioribus. Inferiore de superioribus.
Do you have any idea what you found? This recipe may reveal the very nature of the cosmos to us. I would not expect the casual observer to recognize the import of Hugo of Santala's writings. From what I can discern, this potion should call down cosmic starlight upon its imbiber. Here you are.
Thank you. Welcome to the Autumn Rest. Always a colorful place to be.
You're here to check in? Be my guest. Literally.